Suddenly, a number of Facebook Messenger users reported that unfortunately their Messenger apps keep misbehaving and showing them Messenger keeps stopping for some, making it impossible to use the Messenger apps. They said they couldn't open Messenger and they couldn't chat with anyone, and there is another reported glitch on Messenger. Now, solving this Messenger keep stopping issues is relatively straightforward. Now, after analyzing the whole matter, I present the top 3 solutions that will fix keep stopping issues on Messenger. So, sit back, relax, and let's get started. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Messenger, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap other permission, tap change Wi-Fi connectivity, tap always allow. Now scroll down again, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. Now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, type Facebook Messenger. Now update the apps. If you can't find the update, tap search again. Now type Messenger Lite, please install it. Now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have unfortunately Messenger has stopped the problem, please comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.